cells seem to really like growing on them. So what we've seen in our lab is that the muscle cells that we are growing grow really well on grass. And the great thing about grass in particular is it's striated. There are lines on the grass, you can see them with your eye, and the muscle cells will actually align with this structure.
How many hours have these been in?
Alphabet 2.
Others, so, well,